But how about this for a concept? That the people who will not concede that there's not a virus, your Joe Mercolas and RFKs and Jeremy Hammond, and the list is so long, you have to keep scrolling with the mouse to go through it. And these are not stupid people. What they're not admitting is that they have been swallowed by the robot.